On the 4th of July, 1806, we set sail from up the street called We were sailing away with a cargo writ for the Grand City Hall in New York. She was a wonderful craft, she was rigged for an act. She had 27 masts when they called her the Irish Woman. We had 1 million vats for the best sayo rat. We had 2 million barrels of stones. We had 3 million sides, no blind horses hide. We had 4 million barrels of bones. We had 5 million hogs, 6 million dogs, 7 million barrels of water. We had 8 million bales of old man eagle tails in the hold of the Irish Rover. There was old Mickey Coot, who played hard on the flute when the weasels came for a pet. He was tuning with skill with each skipper of the Irish Rover.
The bulkhead was turned right over.